We're going to be obviously playing foot as always. And guys, we improved our squad. If you I don't know the last time we broadcasted, but we improved our squad. So we're gonna show you guys what the improvement was exactly.
Yeah.
And, actually, guys, besides improving our squad, we packed WAD Prowse, guys, in the the rewards. Yeah, we packed WAD Prowse team of the week. The boy here, habota, got us 10k, guys, 10k. You know, not even an hour.
Hello, chiku.
Okay, guys, so look at our squad. Look at the big improvement there. We see one Bisaka on the right, a big improvement there. Coleman on there in the center, that links up well with Dembele. WAD Prowse there in the center image. Wilson, team of the week, guys. Have you seen the big improvement? Because, guys, it's great. All you gotta search as a coach, finally.
Oh, who's our coach?
Ole.
Anyway,
have you seen this big improvement, guys? Our squad has improved a lot. And chiku, we know it's you, by the way.
She sent a message.
Anyway, guys, we have 4,901. So, after.
Okay, I'll put.
Guys, right now our aim is to get Mare, to sign Mares, guys. That's something we really want right now. And hopefully we do sign Mares. WAD isn't that good. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna be taking advice from everybody that comments in this video. If you comment in this video, we are going to consider your comments and do what you guys want us to do. Nothing into consideration. And yeah, we're gonna do it. So check season progress. Yeah, check season progress. We're gonna be doing that. So okay, yeah. So I hope you guys seen the improvement in our squad. Yeah, and it's really good. Is that William watching? Because it's William, hi. Welcome to the last and first hour.
I put time telling.
Didn't even know they started streaming. Okay, so that comment check Mares. Yeah, we're gonna check him, but obviously we will not be able to afford him. We have two, the money is too little, and just people. And already I'm watching this video timing for a video because it shouldn't just be popping up, it should be moving towards the video. Ooh, 8,000 V. You should sell Dembele then put Coleman. Okay, yeah, let's put that into consideration. You guys can start talking about it in the comment section. Okay, guys, we're so close to affording him because he's 6,000. Let's bid. We can try bidding. Yeah, so chiku, please comment down if we should bid. That's our squad, William, as you asked to show, the squad. It's our squad, it's just a starting squad. Bid if you want, that's bid. But has chiku even allowed Ogenzo? Okay. Don't miss team. I told you. Anyway, let's try bidding for Red Mares. Hopefully this without
the main stick.
Well, not every stick.
He said this main stick store.
Okay, so let's start with the cheapest. That's it. I saw a cheap one for about 6,000.
We don't have 6 or 4. Oh.
We've only been streaming for 6 minutes and already have 23 comments. That's lots of advice. Games and points. Okay, so in order to gain some coins, we have to play some squad battle matches. And I think that's what we're gonna do. Squad battle rivals, pick and comment down what we should do. Squad battle rivals, or getting ready to see your comments on this. So just comment down below what you think. Should we do squad battles or rivals? We didn't really plan this video, just started it and we'll see. Just go with the flow. Rivals. Okay. Rivals. So rivals has been decided, at least there's an argument or something against rivals. If there's something against rivals, but rivals is risky for now. Okay, so rivals risky for now. So now we have to decide rivals. Okay, rivals, okay. That comment says anyway, just play rivals. Okay, yeah, rivals. We'll do rivals.
Just come out. They saw something on you.
Habota or chalede, remember what I taught you.
Yes.
Yeah, we remember everything, your advice, how. And we remember. Yes. We do remember. It won't work, Habota. Our team isn't.
Squad battles.
Where's Chalede? I am here. I was on Instagram for a short time. I'm here. I'll be coming right now. So something I'm gonna check out. Out of the room. So what
squad,
won't work?
Squad battles or rivals?
Okay, squad battles, because you say, okay, anyway, just play rivals. The only one play rivals, you say, our team's not even 87 rated. So what should we do? Rivals, squad battles. We need your comment. I'll give you some time to comment. Maybe I'll give you about 10 seconds. Okay. Rivals, what I'm gonna be playing. Rivals has been decided. Hopefully we don't go against a really, 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 really tough squad.
At the end, I'm going to lose.
We're not going to lose. Have confidence.
I'm going to lose.
Trust yourself. Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, fuck, just say I lose. So what and
by Voland. Do you mean Holland?
Voland, it's someone called Voland.
Is someone called Voland?
Yes.
We are going against, we can beat that. Yeah, we can beat this. We have a squad, almost
done. He's in fourth because of the goalkeeper.
So we can beat this team, we can. Yeah, we have a really strong chance. We can beat them. How did you call that penalty?
Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is a yellow card, we'll see what effect that has on the match. Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player, also the defenders around that player that's been bumped early in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope. Wanderers now potentially in a dangerous position. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going?
Look, when I got the goalkeeper, I didn't come out.
It's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Playing with purpose and control. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Extremely sloppy in possession. Wilson. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. They need to get bodies back. And a goal! There he is! At the double! They just can't subdue him! A lopsided contest. 4-0. But he keeps going. Marcos Llorente. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. Marcos Llorente. Well, not great defending. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Laporte. Coman. Here's Ben Yedder. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And he's in an offside position. Chance to run at them. Oh, big opportunity! Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Will he find the net? That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And in the perfect position to read it. Saul. Carrasco. And delivered into the box. Routine save for the Frenchman.
Chiku, I'm here. I had to remove the disconnected headset, and I was out on the other bed, trying to watch a Brent Rivera vlog. So that's what I've been doing. But I'm here now. You'll be hearing a lot of hang on, come back to my channel, and all those stuff because I'm about to watch a vlog. I'm gonna stop twins. I mean, stop twins. 5-0. Hand over the punch. Start. I'm not going to try. 5 minutes, so embarrassing.
Something to worry about here. Can he finish this?
He had to react and in. Okay, I will not cross. Jeez. Okay, that was a mistake, but that helps. And that also helps.
And it's there for him.
So, half time here. Thanks. Lagging, like when you have the ball, I was passing right when I reached there, and then after that, just continued going until the defender tackled me inside the box, which is not really a penalty type, but like there was near the keeper and the defender. Oh, you think my question makes sense?
Get the ball, we're free. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Yeah, Chiku, thank you. Julius. At least I've got us a goal. Okay. I still have enough time. I can get back in this. That was my mistake. Like, I was trying to stun Tiago, then the ball came to me, so he hit off. I was pushing my bad ones. Which is a perfect. Oh, what? But I didn't even deck, I fake shot at the ball. Hey, Taco! What? I'd like to pause. I'm wearing the headsets. No, my mom went for work to pick up her stuff. Then my dad would tell her what time the funeral is, so she can pick her. So my mom is not at home right now. What you're supposed? Why not? Good punctuation. It's a question, so why shouldn't there be question marks? No, it's not. He's polite. Keep it up with foot. Okay, thank you. Thank you. It's taking this game so long. Said also out there you should keep it up with foot.
Sydney.
No, well, guys, you're kicking me.
That'll be a free kick. Is it going to be? Corner awarded. Elects to go short. Went in strongly, decisively. He's got the right idea with that pass. Carrasco! A strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Ben Yedder, running over in the wide position. Wilson, and a goal! He's put it away! A celebration moment! Williams, really getting stuck defensively.
Defensively. Couldn't keep it.
It's Carrasco, making his way into a promising area. What next?
Promise. And back by Promise. Good tackle.
Breaking at pace.
Can they keep it going? Coman.
Really vital interception here.
There's a pressure in my heart. Don't let me out, girl, 'cause I know you will be wrong. There's a pressure in my heart. Don't let me out, stop, 'cause I know you will be
wrong. On the scent of something positive.
Well,
look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
And deciding to go short for this one.
And played in.
And that's an important intervention. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attacker.
It's Chris Ford.
An impressive break, but not a finish.
Yeah, poor finishing, but a devastating break to set up a chance in the first place.
Mopping up defensively.
Why is he here?
Plenty of room for the Wanderers attack.
Can he take advantage?
And he captured the attack with a masterful tackle.
Callum Wilson.
Stuffing out the danger. And it crossed the top line, so a throw in here.
Match over. This is quick, a third goal.
Robin.
Terrific pass. And Arian Robin.
And
in it goes. Such a complete performance.
Look at that guy, Lloris. Lloris, what was that? Oh, yeah.
Obviously,
it's just colors like that. Oh, is that? Ah. By the way, Chiku, today is Auntie Dolin's birthday, so we may come to your place. Actually, no, like, we're going to Auntie Dolin's place around night time, so, like, cause it's her birthday, so, like, I think you're also coming for her birthday. Just get the cake and go sing her birthday for her and all that. So, I hope you know what I'm saying. I don't know, but sad no, Chris can't be the score. Like you or Habda should play squad battles, especially Habota. He's the master, so that we get coins for the Mares. Then you try rivals. Okay, so took your advice, and we'll go work on it right now. Mare, here we come. Woo, it's been good. Squad battles. Okay, for champions qualification, 2,000 points, and we have 200. We're gonna progress until we, you know, reach the final score. Bro, let me tell you soon that you will be winning people 8 to just wait. Okay, thanks for the words of encouragement. $500. Okay. I'm play some. Chiku, so Hotte doesn't want to play. Right? So I think I'll play squad battles. So much. Okay. 62 rated squad. Is this one? Oh, you don't. It's this one, right? 62 is rating captain. This one? Yeah, this one's the one 62 rated. Legendary. Any changes to the squads? Comment. Okay, no. Let's play. His highest rating is 76, and his center midfielder plays as a center back. We got this.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast has
Hello.
Promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got.
I'm Jack Gray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Peter Panas, and they take on Wanderers.
Excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Bradley.
No, no, I've had enough of this. Oh, they're trying to look here. Boo, I don't care.
Space and time for the cross. James. Neat passing, confidence on the ball.
Hunter, are we playing Among Us tonight? You and Chiku.
Right, we can hear him from here. He's taking some stick. Well, that was a run of defenders. It did look long for them, but not to be. Really getting stuck in.
Because the type of
The defense is so weak.
How could comment? Oh, whatever, you know, it's okay. Just be chilled.
What?
I forgot that was offside.
Clark. Bradley.
Miller.
Demonstrably, keep improving.
How can I score in that easy? You're coming to a place like your parents just from confirming, like just now, you asked your mom or not? Because yeah, I know that you're not coming to sleep because of the funeral, because after the funeral you're coming back, but you just from confirming to your parents, yes or no, comment down below. And when you come, go and play a lot of FIFA.
So they get the ball rolling again.
Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Just scoring goals. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. Okay, let's go. Take it off. Get off. Oh.
The referee allowing play to continue.
Yeah. I'm broadcasting, so I'm live right now, Joy. My mom said herself. What me? She's coming alone herself, or like she's coming. How herself said that? Not like you were told by anyone. Like she said that herself. Boom! Oh, you mean like you didn't ask her? She just said that she's going to bring you. That's good. I think I know. That's what you mean, right? Calm down. Yes, no. Because I think that's what you mean. Joy, stop holding my head. Make me not concentrate. I have to pose my head, it's coming on. Okay, I've adjusted. Yes, that's what I mean. Okay. So what time will you be coming? You know, give me the deets. Oh, by the way, your mom said that there's nothing like I want to stay or I want to follow. Well, that's what she had told me. So she's going to bring you guys, but there's nothing like us saying that we want to come to your place, or you saying that you want to stay at our place, and there's nothing like that. She tells that one word. Oh, what's the long goal? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, yeah. Wilson, oh my God, Wilson. I own three. Ashley. Let's go. Push forward. Push. Ah, why is this game obstructed? Ah, so I'm so upset. Damn. Bro, may you do me a favor, I'll be going.
Matthew James.
Okay, what do you mean you'll be going? You're going somewhere, you're coming here, what favor?
Really
Thank you, Charlie.
Yeah. Can they create something from here?
Good play, Wilson. Boom! Banyada! Banyada! Let's go! Scored! Let's go! Banyada! I said begging, not be going. Okay, where will you? What favor?
Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up.
Oh, thank you, by the way. Yes. Oh, what's that? Oh, wow, that. Right now I'm just playing around, feel too comfortable, but that's not required. No matter how the squad is, that's not required. By playing wherever. See that attack. I wish it was the last touch. I own three. Hey, good down. Nice, let's go. Okay, so I get that. So what's the favor? You still haven't said the favor. You just said I really want you guys to have the spirit of playing foot, and we need Mahrez, Mbappe, Neymar, and maybe Messi. So what else do you gotta say? Like, yeah, I hear that, but why? What's the favor? You haven't mentioned the favor.
Second half underway, and Wanderers very much in control.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
On attacking possibilities.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
We have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass.
Ndombele. Wasteful from Wanderers.
Oh, playing for the Lord, that we can do that. But we have until Sunday. Sunday, the PlayStation goes concerning tests. And yeah, so we have until today, tomorrow, and Sunday. Oh, jeez.
Bradley,
well,
they might be
onto
something.
And he's through.
A goal!
How could he score?
It's
called by the keeper.
That should get them moving again.
Another way they go once more, and still plenty for the Peter Pan has to fire at.
I'm not even being serious right now. There's no way they can score me. Oh, this guy's rate like 66. Bradley. Can't score. It's such a goalkeeper.
Okay. Well, they've been getting the substitutes ready, and now they will make the personnel change. An attack full of promise. Real danger. It might be all for them. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net.
Ah. Okay. Good thing they missed out.
Mendy,
push! Oh, no, it's okay. Belly, what?
Constantin.
Will Hughes. Showing patience, looking for the equalizer. Callum Wilson.
It's a good looking ball behind. Timely intervention. The last touch of the defender. So a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. Just the clearest that was needed. Miller. James and Hughes has it. Big chance to get the ball on top.
There's no way. A 62 rated guy. Scott Doris. I'm getting serious. Oh.
Cool man.
You can't wait for your graduation, yeah.
That's
gonna be a good day for you. Get wear a suit, gown. It's gonna look good. Chico's gonna have a graduation for grade 7. So they're gonna wear gowns, suits, and they're inviting parents. So, Chiku, hopefully your mom allows me to come with to just come watch you. And yeah, it's suit. So Chiku has to ask dad for a suit. Yeah, we should get him. Try.
He's got the right idea
with that pass. What? But I did around.
It is always a fantastic experience for the fans here at the Fox Stadium. You love to see it.
Saka.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. I couldn't quite find his teammate.
Saunders. Constantine. And the man is moving in with purpose.
He's in behind. Oh, it's astonishing! What a great comeback from Hugo Lightly to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
What a big moment in the dying embers.
What's Rafinha doing?
Saunders. Constantine.
Matty James.
By the way, who is the other viewer watching this video? Because I thought William stopped.
They just need to hold on a bit of momentum to see this out. Brilliant piece of skill. Oh, it might be. The goal was at the start, so they need to extend their lead. Two goals, the game will probably be over. Good pressure to win the ball back high on the pitch.
I'm so disappointed. They're 62 rated. We're 80 something rated in. Their best rating is 76. Their strikers are 66. And they managed to score me. I'm disappointed.
Dembele on the ball. It is to be a throw in. Miller.
It's 7th minute. What can I do now?
What? The referee sees that as a foul, free kick given. My last chance, and that happened. 1 minute remaining.
What can I do within 1 minute?
We will have two extra minutes. Saunders.
Why did referee add 1 minute only? Should I forfeit?
So little time left for a response. And that is...
Should I forfeit? Done. How to come play?
Well, listen to that. I have a chance for it to not approach.
Yes. And don't big day bump these guys. Not after the play. Break a single person. No. Keep us down.
Oh, this is the blue one. Let's get like the yellow here. So.
This is the first turn, huh? Kill him. Don't beat him. Don't kill him. Just play out here while we're pressing that. Now here. Thank you. Hello. Hello. Okay, I'll go to this.
Wait, Gigante Country.
So bad.
But let's see who we got with. Oh, no, that's so bad.
What if we just kill those guys for money for MRE? Chiku, can I sell him? Hi, Chiku. He's coming down. Don't sell the left back. What about this coach? Wait, and check how much you can do if you can. If you can. Oh. Chico's all your food.
Love is sweet, love is hatred. Love is mine to the top, let's get through the called me when I was lonely. Now I switched up home. Don't trust no one. No more.
Wait, that's this one. More expensive than Bappy. What's the word for it? What's the word for it? I think it's a boy.